this is the road that I went. This is the road that ended up being my life. I got to take this shit to the chin. Like,
I can imagine at that point you probably feel like you don't have anything else to lose.
You know what I'm saying? And it's just the fact that it's just like, that you don't know that feeling, bro, asking, even begging God to take you instead of him, to swap places. That shit right there fucked me up. Don't no motherfucker know where I'm coming from or how I feel. You know what I mean?